Well, a Hendersonville business gets a big honor for its work with the nuclear industry.
Byers Metal Fabricators was recognized by leaders from the U.S. Department of Energy, the National Nuclear Security Administration, and others for being an outstanding nuclear supplier. Byers has been building something called glove boxes for a facility that's being built at the Savannah River in Aiken, South Carolina.
The boxes allow workers to put their hands in gloves and work with nuclear materials and need to be made perfectly to keep workers safe.
We set out 3 years ago to get to this point in the nuclear industry, and it's taken us that long to get there. Like I say, it's something that we've had to work hard for, but we've enjoyed every minute of it.
The company employs about 50 people and are currently hiring for several positions. Byers Precision Fabricators was founded in 1942.